So start this bit on the 5th fret, 1st and 3rd string together, and slide it down. See? Second string, 3rd fret, 4th string, 4th fret. And slide it down.